So you were into fantasy, UFOs, aliens, sci-fi, and perhaps come up with something that's like a tentacle, but is kind of like organic, so it would be like a vine.
Working with Sophie it's been a really incredible journey.
Blown away by our Sophie's creation, so I'm really excited about what we're gonna create this time round.